So have you talked to your boss?
No. Sorry?
Your boss? Have you talked to him about taking time off?
I forgot. There's too many things to do at work anyway. Probably can't get time off for it.
But it's Mike and Retna, our closest friend. What's the point of working so hard if you don't even have time to attend your best friend's wedding? Besides, I don't get to see you much anymore. You've been working so hard recently.
So what do you want me to do? Quit my job?
That's not what I'm saying. I'm not asking you to quit your job. What's the point of working so hard if you don't even have time for the things that matter? Are you even listening to me?
Alright, okay, then tomorrow.
Happy birthday!
I'm one lucky man. You look wonderful tonight. Hello? Yeah, okay.
So how was work today?
Fine.
Did you win that project you were telling me about?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I got the promotion.
What's going on? Grace, what's going on? You have to tell me. What can't you do anymore? Grace, talk to me. You have to tell me. Why won't you speak? Do you want a divorce? What do you want? Grace, why are you crying? Tell me what should I do.
Speak. I can't speak anymore.
What do you mean?